Hello guys, so welcome back. So in this video I'm going to show you that how you can permit someone to download or print your confidential files. If you are using a Microsoft 365 suite, so you can do that. So if you have a OneDrive, you can log on to your OneDrive, or if you have a like a OneDrive client installed on your laptop or desktop, Mac, mobile or tab, so you can also permit like a share file from your any device. So I need to click on share tab. So now like the sharing status is a private, so now it's private only for me. So now I'm going to share this file with someone. So I'm going to share this file with first I need to click on this anyone with link. So here I need to untick this allow editing button, and when you untick this, so you can enable this block download and click apply. So now you need to select the ID. So I'm going to share this file with the admin. So you can copy the link, you can share it with Outlook client. I'm just sending like a link, so I'm just sending. So now link has sent to the senders. So let's see how it's look like on other. So let's switch to the another site. So now you can see that I have shared file. So now I'm log on from my admin account. I still not received email, so I need to refresh the page. Just open my Outlook. So now you can see that Nishant shared file with me. So this welcome page. So how to permit download or print file with you. So here you can see, here's the document Nishant shared with you. So the link will work for anyone. So let's see how it's like looking. So I'm going to open this document. So it's opening. So on the top side you can see that, so you can see that this is warning message: you don't have permission to download or print this file. So that's it. So in this way you can permit download or print file. So guys, one more thing, you can't change permission these kind of files. If you want to make any changes in permission, so you need to create a new link. You can't modify your existing link. So thanks for watching video. Have a great day.